A Vermont state senator is legislating from the hospital this week. Chittenden County Senator Acacia Rahm Hinsdale is expecting her first child in May. She was admitted to the UVM Medical Center earlier this week to prolong gestation. The senator says she and her baby are in good health and she will be in the hospital for the foreseeable future. Lawmakers have the ability to attend and vote remotely, but Rahm Hinsdale is the first ever to legislate from the hospital.